Good morning, James River members and families. Of course, you know it's been hot outside the last few weeks. What better way to beat the heat than to make homemade fruit popsicles? Come join us.
So the fruit that I'm going to be using today will be mango, pineapple, cantaloupe, and then I also have blueberries. One of the things I did earlier today, I started off the first part of the popsicle in a cup and I froze it with the popsicle stick so that it could be the foundation of the popsicle. And what we will do, we'll add the other pureed fruits on top of it and let it freeze again, and then you'll have a whole popsicle.